Today, I'm gonna show you how to stop Steam from opening on startup problem. Before moving on to the video, don't forget to leave a like. After three steps that I will show in this video, Steam will no longer open on startup. The first step is to close Steam from Regedit. To do this, we go to the search section and type Regedit. What we need to find here is Steam. I will show it slowly so you can easily follow. First, we click on current user, then click on software, then Microsoft. After that, scroll down and click on Windows. We click on current version and find run. Here, we need to see the programs running when our computer starts up. Click on Steam and type --no-startup-windows. Then we leave a space and type --silent. After doing that, we click OK. I will put what I have written here in the description, so you can copy and paste it from there. The process we have made here doesn't cause any harm. We are just doing it to prevent Steam from opening at startup. We have completed the first step. The second step is to do this from Task Manager as well. To do this, we open the Task Manager. Then click on Startup Apps. We find Steam among our applications. Then we select Steam and click on Disable. The third step is to disable this feature from Steam as well. To do this, we open Steam. Then we click on Steam in the upper right corner and open Settings. Then we click on Interface. After that, we toggle off Run Steam when my computer starts. We have completed the third and final step. After following these steps, Steam will not open on startup. We have come to the end of the video. I hope this video was useful for you. If the video helped you, don't forget to like the video. You can also subscribe to my channel to support me. Take care and see you in the next video.